us in paths of righteousness with the Savior Christ Jesus our Lord, who died for our salvation. Even though we walk through valleys in which paths of life, we are not afraid, and we will reside in your house all the days of our lives. For that assurance in Christ, we give you glory and honor, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Hear us, Lord, as we pray together the prayer which Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. My reminds us that proof of God's amazing love is this: while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. So my sisters and brothers, let us approach the throne of God's grace with boldness, so that we may receive mercy and find grace to help us in our time of need. Together, let us confess our sin. God,
He's my brother. Amen.